Hey, wake up. Are you okay? You got hit by something. I think it was their quirk. I haven't seen you around before. Oh, Todoroki. Shoto. Yeah. And you are? Oh, transferred. Okay. Well, nice to meet you. I wish it was under a little better circumstances, but that's okay. I think Recovery Girl is on her way, but there's a few students who are pretty badly injured, so if it's okay with you, I can kind of patch you up until she gets here. Oh, you know Midoriya-kun? Well, I presume he tried to fight back, and now his arms are broken. They've called in some of the other heroes, I hear. Hawks and Endeavor are on their way. But we should get you cleaned up first, okay? I've got a few things. Yeah, I know there's not really much I can do, but we all have a little basic first aid training. Yeah, so you've got some cuts on your face. But if you're here on the hero cause, you kind of get used to it, you know. What I'll do is try and soothe them a little and clean them up because we don't want them getting infected. And I'll put a little antiseptic spray and then a band-aid just for this one up here because it looks kind of deep. Yeah, we each have a first aid kit in our rooms just in case. You never know. Yeah. Especially when Bakugo gets going. Okay. So I'll just cover your eyes here. Okay. So, what are your quirks? I suppose that's not really suited for battle. But I can see how it would be super effective in the field, yeah. I'm just gonna put this band-aid on, okay? Hurt anywhere else? Oh, okay, let me take a look. I'll just roll up your sleeve a little. Oh, yeah, you're bleeding quite a bit. Just on your forearm. I don't really know how you didn't notice that before, but that's okay. I'll try and stop it. Oh god. Did you see the villain when they came in? You did. Do you know who it was? No. Okay. Explosive. It wasn't just Bakugo, was it? Yeah, the power went out for a short time, and well, there was some interesting sounds coming from Tokoyami's room. Yeah. Okay. It doesn't really look like it's stopping, so how are you with fire? Just, you know, I could try and cauterize the wound. I'll try and be as quick as possible. When Recovery Girl actually gets here, she'll be able to fix whatever I do. You sure? Okay, I'll just be a second. I'll try not to hurt too bad. Kinda look like you're burning up a little. You're hot. Yeah. Well, I can cool you down if you like. Just a little. Let me see if I can. Okay. This should help cool you down a little bit. Let's see. Well, yeah, this is the side that I'm most used to using. I don't really like using my my left side. Yeah. How does it feel? Okay. A little bit cool. You should probably try and get some rest. Yeah, before. I mean, I'm sure they'll do it soon, but you might have time to take a little nap. You look pretty exhausted, yeah. That's okay. Why don't I try and help you sleep? Yeah, we're fine, thanks. No, we don't need any help. We're doing just fine without you. Bye. Get out. My dad, yeah, he's the number one hero to everybody else, anyway. Dizzy, huh? Okay. I think I saw. Yeah. I knew I saw a flashlight. I'm gonna look in your eyes, okay? So, yeah, I think it should show signs of trauma or, like, brain injury. Maybe. Are you okay? You look kinda zoned out for a minute. Alright. I don't see anything real, like, crazy wrong with you, so that seems good. Yeah, you don't look too bad, really. You feel okay? Still a little dizzy, huh? Okay. Let me try cooling you down a little again, okay? Just a little bit. I don't want to do too much because it can get pretty chilly once I start. But this should be alright. Oh, too cold. Sorry. I'll try and heat you up a little. Yeah, well, sometimes it feels pretty handy, and then other times it just reminds me of my father. Yeah, it's not something I want to be constantly reminded of. Okay. Let's try getting you to sleep again. Shh. Yeah, they're hurt. Okay, good. Recovery girl's here. She'll take care of you now. Yeah. When you're all fixed up and we're next in class,